Well, we're all over the place. On behalf of the minister and our friends who are here today, I appreciate especially the presentation. It's an eye opener. I know Fono because I used to be in West Auckland, so I keep seeing that sign on Henderson. So, but I never knew that Fono was all that. I thought Fono was just a medical provider, service provider, Pacific. So, I thank you, Jenny, number one, for organizing this, because I see a few interesting opportunities from what David and Frank presented. And I think it's a start of a good thing. We can continue having that discussion. It's good to see some of the mentors and see the outcome, especially with the people that we found in Tonga to be problematic, the dropouts at that particular age group. So it gives us some ideas on providing some alternatives or some options for some of them, and learning from what you guys are doing down here. So I look forward to continue having some more discussion by Zoom, unfortunately. But just to thank you, Malo, because
Malo. Thank you.